So Xiaomi and Samsung just made the 64 megapixel camera innovation official. They're using the same GW1 sensor which Samsung announced a few months back. They said the 64 megapixel camera smartphone shoots images around 19 megabytes and is 34% better and larger than the 48 megapixel camera smartphones. The 48 one is having pixel resolution of 8000x6000, while the 64 one can take images of resolution 9048x6936. It's having better dynamic range and better saturation. The most interesting feature was the 3D HDR, which increases the brightness and enhances the dynamic range. You can see the comparison. This looks crazy. And yes, it is definitely coming with the Redmi Note 8 Pro. The exact launch is scheduled for Q4 2019. So get ready. Now that was not all. Xiaomi and Samsung also made the world's first 108 megapixel camera for smartphones official, and it can capture resolution of 12,032x9,024 pixels. That is completely insane. Now what's more interesting is that Xiaomi Mi smartphones will be the first to use this camera sensor, and it's official. Ice Universe and many other news media publications said the Mi Mix 4 from Xiaomi will equip this thing, and there is no exact launch date. But as per previous rumors and information, the Mi Mix 4 will feature 5G and will support the 45W super fast charging. Now Xiaomi may use invisible camera design on front or a rising selfie snapper or a punctual design, no information on that as of now. But you are getting all the flagship grade specifications along with the 108 megapixel camera on the back. So that is definitely the one you should wait for. And these things kinda surprise me. I mean, why Samsung is not the first when it comes to these innovation? They are definitely the one making these products, but they are not the one launching them and integrating them with their smartphones first. The Samsung Galaxy A70s is coming later this year with the 64 megapixel camera, and I can only hope it goes on sale before Xiaomi and Realme phones which are using the same 64 megapixel Samsung sensor. Also, it is now confirmed that Xiaomi will be the first to use the 108 megapixel camera on their phones, so get ready.